Hi friends, this is Shalini. I am Shalini Singh, associated with AFT School of Fashion and Design. I'm a faculty there. So today in this video, we'll be talking about why fashion communication is important. What is fashion communication? Why do we need to know about it? Fashion communication, guys, when you see designers making the designs, when you see company making their products, when you see services getting handled, so what we need to do? What is the role of fashion communication? It is nothing but a platform where you market your products. It is the platform where you need to deliver and market and sell your products on. So without fashion communication, even a designer cannot market itself. Without fashion communication, even the news people cannot deliver itself till the time we, fashion journalist or fashion communicist. For example, if you want to market yourself, you have a design on a sheet, you have a design in your mind, but how will you execute that? So for that you need softwares, for that you need some tools. So that is where a fashion communication comes into the design. So when you need those tools, for example, if you talk about Photoshop, so in that you make your designs, and then those designs goes on to the printing, and then you see those banners, those ads, those social media, and all those things which are also known as the graphic part of fashion communication. Now what if you don't know how to stitch? And what if you don't know how to sketch? Don't worry, guys. Fashion communication is where the scope is all about. Fashion communication is something that's gonna teach you all of that, and it's the medium, even if you don't know stitching and sketching. Fashion communication, now let's talk about the scope of fashion communication. Fashion communication, you can be a stylist, you can be a photographer, you can be a content writer, you can be a journalist, you can go into PR, you can go into advertisement, you can be a graphic designer, you can handle web designing, you can be a creative head in any of the firm. So don't go anywhere. You just need to enroll and join this course. Now I'm sure looking at the tip, it must have helped you a lot. So there are a lot more, guys. And for all those tips, you can contact us or get in touch at AFT School of Fashion Design. Thank you.